It's all good. How you like that? I just taught y'all how to roll a blunt. Now y'all take it to the next nigga and teach him how to roll one. If I see y'all smoking that white shit, I'm gonna be hot. Smoke brown, black for black.
I take a shot of Hennessy, now I'm strong enough to face the madness. Nickel bag full of cess weed laced with hash. Phone calls from my niggas on the other side. Two childhood friends just died, I couldn't cry. A damn shame, when will we ever change? And what remains from a 12 gauge to the brain? Arguments with my boo, it's true. I spend more time with my niggas than I do with you. But everywhere it's the same thing. That's the game, I'll be damned if a thing changed. Fuck the fame, I'll be hustling to make a million. Lord knows ain't no love for us ghetto children. So we cold rag top, slowing down, time to stop for gas. Beat my horn for a hoochie with a proper ass. It ain't easy, that's my motto. Drinking Tangerine straight out the bottle. Everybody wanna know if I'm insane. My baby mama got a mind full of silly games. And all the drama got me stressing like I'm hopeless. I can't cope, me and the homies smoking roaches. Cause we broke late night, hanging out till the sunrise. Getting high, watching the cops roll by. It ain't easy. That's right, it ain't easy. I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? I can't sleep, niggas plotting on me. Kill me while I'm dreaming. Wake up sweaty and screaming, cause I can hear them suckers scheming. Probably paranoid. Problem is the punks be fantasizing. A brother bite the bullet, open fire, and I die. I wonder why. That's the way it is. Even now, looking out for these killer kids, cause they ground Bill Clinton. Representing, doing 20 to life. The San Quentin, getting calls from my neck of Mike Tyson. Ain't nothing nice, yo pop, do something righteous with your life. And even though you innocent, you still a nigga. So they figure, rather have you behind bars than triggers. But I'ma hold you down, holla thug life. Licking shots till I see my niggas free on the block. But no, it ain't easy. Till I see my niggas free on the block. It ain't easy.
Pac Shakur has been sentenced to a maximum of 4.5 years in
It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? It ain't easy.
So I mean, goddamn, will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? A young nigga from the hood, he know me, he want my shit about myself.
About Peppermint Snots and Junior High, hit the block, keeping eye on the cops while D-Boy slang rocks. It's the project kid, without a conscience, I'm having dreams. I'm hearing screams at my concerts, being on my childhood peers. Through the years, trying to stack a little green. I was only 17.
Teach my motherfucking self how to be a man. You understand me? And I'm still learning.
So my Impala, cause these hard times make me wanna holler. Will I let it see tomorrow? Am I falling off? I hit the weed and then proceed to say fuck all of y'all. Ain't nobody down with me, I'm thugging. I can't go home cause motherfuckers think I'm bugging. So now I'm in this high power cell at the county jail. Punk judge got a grudge, can't post no bail. What do I do in these county blues? Getting battered and bruised by the you know who. And these fakes get to shaking when they face me. Snakes ain't got enough nuts to replace me. Sitting in this living hell, listening to niggas yell. Trying to torture in the tail, I'm getting mail. But ain't nobody saying much. The same old nuts is making bucks while these sluts is getting fucked. They violated my probation, and it seems I'll be going on a long vacation. Meanwhile,
black. I'm not finna act white just cause y'all want me to act white.
Okay.
Well, still, you know,
yeah. It ain't easy. Fuck. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free? It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary, or will I stay free?
Yes, I am gonna stay. Then I'm a thug. That's because I came from the gutter and I'm still here. I'm not saying I'm a thug because I want to rob you or rape you or anything. I'm a businessman. I mean, you know I'm a businessman because you find me at my places of business.
He felt that there was no greater pain in this country at this time than the pain of Black America. It wasn't a manufactured image. When Pac became Thug Life,